John's mean to me all the time.
What's up, y'all? We back with another vlog. We're going to the gym. I feel like this is how most vlogs are gonna start starting off with. We're heading to the gym.
Hold on, baby.
We got a couple cool things today. We doing a couple cool things today. Gym, come back, shower quick. Friends are throwing a big mercado. It's called Aquí Mercado in Seattle. It's like a 50 plus vendors, like, you know, music, all that. Our friend Malan Nochito is like the resident DJ there. And afterwards, I think we're doing something else. I think. We'll see right now, huh? But yeah, come with us to the gym. I'm about to put up some mad weight. What? Say something. You got a mic? Speak up.
Oh, yeah.
She has an can't speak.
I'm going to kill him at the gym. You probably heard me chewing on these fucking pretzels. I hella forgot. Either chewing or heavy breathing, because the bitch is fat. Hey.
I wasn't even recording, but now.
No. I'm going to hold my breath.
Why you out of breath, though?
I have a heart condition that John is not respectful of.
You laugh, I laugh. We laugh together for the improvement of your health. You know what I mean?
Right.
Look at the boy. He's out here always. Cal Anderson. He's a true Seattleite.
Shoot.
Miko.
What's up?
Yep.
How you doing?
You guys going to the gym?
Yeah.
We'll catch you afterwards.
Yeah, you see you trying to get one of them.
Yeah, XL?
A pretty one. I got a white one.
The same one was identical.
Same design.
All right, got you.
John wants to tell everybody that if your ass is fat, he's looking at it.
I'll show you. Look, I'll pop it up right here. I think I got a photo of it. Mm. Yo, that shit going hard, though. I might even get a double XL.
That's crazy. For a 3-hour session.
We could get a sandwich there afterwards. I was feeling a little bit chicken sandwichy today, you know? What are you thinking?
It's on you. I'm already big.
Big bag activities.
keep your feet though, as much as you can. So gonna work those out today. Do you want a deadlift up there? Do you want a deadlift over
back?
That doesn't really make me want to turn up.
The way that I'm driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch. Can't choose what color I'm feeling today, thank God it's a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing, he probably'll say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch, he'll run through somebody. She done caught me on a bad day, ho so perfect.
Here. This ring was lost. I thought it was a lost cause.
Y'all, she actually found a ring that we thought she had lost.
It's my emotional support ring. It's my favorite ring.
Yeah, let's go. I think we're done with the gym.
I hit a new PR.
New PR. Thank you. What do you want to eat?
I thought you wanted a chicken sandwich. You were so adamant that that's what you wanted. Do you want to buy one or do you want to make some?
Do you want to make one or do you want to buy one?
Could make it in the air fryer, but I mean, how much do you want to wait, you know? Satisfy your craving, babe. Yeah. You earned it.
We'll see right now. See, listen.
What do you eat?
We'll see right now. The boy's doing me a commission shrimp right now. So we're going to go eat. And we don't know yet where, but.
Yeah, got it. Sorry.
No, it's all good. All right.
I feel like we're healthy.
While he does that, well, we're going to go eat and then we'll just come back.
Love your mom. She gave me a. I had a new PR.
We already ate and we didn't show you guys. So
we were starving.
Damn, the motherfuckers ate.
I ate. Devoured.
Yeah, but now we're gonna go back to go get a shirt from Miko.
Oh, I forgot about that.
There's a little cheese looking at me, so check it out.
Let me see the back of that real quick. So you can read it. Is that right?
Shit. Exactly.
Right. I got it. Oh shit.
Look at this. You about to do out here right now.
Yeah.
I like it.
Oh, I know you cold.
You know, I'm just Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit.
I'm a little. Looks really good.
This is perfect. All right, y'all, check
it out. Where the hat?
Hold on. We cook. The art is the art right here.
Caught me on a bad day, hoe so perfect it ruined my headspace. The driver goes straight to the staircase. How could I ever be late to the airplane? These Japanese garments is handmade. Whole body covered in shit that I can't say. I take the bench to the fast lane. I cannot help it feel so.
Right, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm actually gonna wear this today. We're going to a big market today.
Woo.
Yeah. Yep. For sure. Likewise. Really. But this one's perfect, bro. Like, this is exactly like what I was looking for.
Oh, I miss Beanie.
I remember back in the day, that used to be me.
Beanie would have been mad.
Trust me, I used to know how to skateboard, kids. No skizzy. Got the light on, y'all. We came back home to come get ready. So now we're going to...
Aquí Mercado. Did you blank out? Okay, let's go. He's waiting on Bellevue, so let's just exit.
Corner. Get out of here.
Okay. Wait for mommy and daddy, okay?
Yeah.
Love to be outside.
Yeah. Are they doing it? They're probably doing one of the performances. Yeah. Look, the tattoo artist. I'm gonna try to go find the rings.
I gotta go get that ring.
I mean, I already found my bat ring. Wait, look at this.
Oh, they got new pieces, huh?
Look at this. We're here to have a queer fun time.
This over here.
I think it's the bar.
They switched it up, huh?
Yeah, they moved it over here. Yeah, because it was haciendo una gran línea in the front. Yeah. So it was like getting too crowded.
Wait, those are actually kind of fire. Look.
I was just looking. Cute.
Oh, there's like a little blazer.
Oh,
you want to go in? You want to go in?
Nah. Está lleno. ¿Tú quieres bailar? Red lipstick was not a good choice for this.
It's true.
That's crazy. Don't put that on the blog.
Shit, it says who?
Yeah, she is a mess.
I'm fucking it up.
Damn, fuck it up. Eat.
Not ruined it today.
We on the outside. Well, look, you gotta watch the pole.
Nice, ironically, that sounds terrible.
Okay, there's no pole, just kidding.
Alright.
No, you told me that like you were
literally fuck it up. Your hands.
She was supposed
to just scoop it up con la tortilla.
Oh, no,
not at all. Yeah.
She was shit. It's fucking hot. That's why I'm dropping it. Look.
She was having a good time. I'd be sad if I lost you too, bro.
No, bro. Real
okay. Is it good?
Literal house.
You get dry?
Yeah, I'll get a little piece.
I'm gonna be fine.
What do you rate it?
Not gonna talk shit out loud, but I've definitely had better proposals.
Ah, y'all. She hates it.
No, I don't hate it. It's just, dude, look at it. Just, like, there's like no cheese, and the beans look like they're like canned beans.
Coming back home because we forgot our lipstick.
Cool. But why in the John Cortese?
I done changed, y'all. We're actually gonna stay in. Damn, we old now. Actually, nah, I'm just gonna do some editing. Gotta catch up on these videos. And then tomorrow, we got something good for tomorrow. But, yeah.
These are my ones, St. Thomas flows. Me, my niggas, and some Madonna hoes. They look just like virgins, but trust they down to go. Yeah, discussing life and all our common goals. Small kids that smoke weed on a roll. Look how this shit.